Do you believe you live in a community?
Yes.
Why?
Because there's a lot of people in our town and a lot of people in my school.
Do you do anything to help out your community?
Yes.
Like what?
Help clean up.
Clean up what?
When I'm gonna snack, and sometimes help when we're done with projects. My name is Aria. I am 6.
What do you think community is?
The humanity is a big group.
Of what?
Of people, dogs, or fish.
Do you do anything to contribute to your, like, to help out your community?
I pick up garbage wherever I go.
Do you do anything else?
I don't waste water.
My name is Letty and I'm 45.
What do you think community is?
Community is people coming together to support each other and make a commitment to ensure that everybody is safe and sound.
The United States has lost its sense of community?
Yes, I do.
Why?
I believe that we've basically put all the power of our communities into one establishment that has their own agenda and cannot support the communities on a whole.
What do you think you can do as an individual to bring back the sense of community?
I think that we as a people need to start being passive and stop accepting what these people say is true and make changes.
I'm Chris Tucker, I'm 18.
Do you do anything to contribute to your community?
No.
Why?
I don't know. I don't really relate to anyone in my community.
What do you think we as a country can do to bring back the sense of community?
Hi, my name is Dan. I'm 45.
What community is?
Community, I think, is a group of people who show mutual self-respect and caring, all toward one goal, whatever that may be.
Do you think the United States has lost its sense of community?
That assumes that the United States ever had a sense of community. I think that's the way that the United States started. It started as a group of people with common political and financial goals, but they were hardly together as a cohesive unit on this.
All right.
Okay, so do you believe that there is still a sense of community, like in the country or where you live? Or?
I think there is one, but I think that it's changing and it's disappearing quickly.
And why do you think that?
Well, a lot of reasons, I suppose. I think that people are busy, hectic, everybody's working, trying to survive. The idea of community and helping neighbors is one that used to keep us all going, and I think we're moving
away. What do you think makes a good citizen?
I think probably the most important thing is to participate, to vote, to speak out when you think things are wrong, to advocate when you need and want something to change, and to not be afraid to get involved.
How do you think we can bring different communities together?
That's a good question, but I guess people would have to stop being greedy so they could actually become a community again.
elaborate on that? Or?
Well, they keep raising taxes even when we're in a recession. So, you know, how can you expect people to keep taking it? They're going to stop raising the taxes and start doing something for the people instead of themselves. You know?
What do you think makes a good community?
I think a good community is one that is willing to listen to its constituents, and where the population participates in the process to better the community. Folks look out for each other. You know, people take the blinders off a little bit, look around, and everyone's.
Kind of different communities. What do you think would be good ways to bring them all together?
Well, I think the way the United States grew and was structured, I mean, we all live in towns or cities, and some are smaller, some are larger, and then counties grew up around those. So, you know, you have your things you do with your town or your city, and then you have the greater area of, I guess you could say, the county, and then there's the state. So, you know, I think we have a very good structure for folks, depending on, you know, how far out they want to reach.
So, what do you think would make a good community?
What would make a good community?
Yeah.
Giving change to hobos.
That's. How do you think, like, we could bring communities together?
Talent showcase. Yes, you make talent fools of yourself.
Let's go with the talent show. Talent show brings
it. That would be a good idea. I'd watch it. And so, what do you think would make a good community?
People who are invested in the betterment of their environment and creating an environment where everyone can succeed.
I think we could bring communities together.
Stop harping on differences and look at what connects everyone else together.
I think a talent show would be a good way to bring multiple communities together.
Absolutely not.
What?
Shut down.
Why do you think that?
You can't take a talent show seriously. Look, you're laughing right now.
I'm sorry.
I'm quite a fan of talent shows, actually.
Yeah, I'm sorry. That was somebody else's answer.
No,
so
I
that's
know.
What you're asking.